came from Antrim, and I've always wanted to tell the world that I learned these songs from my mother at her knee. But unfortunately, that was untrue, because my mother didn't learn a folk song from a hole in her. She was a musical comedy actress, and I think she would have frowned upon anything appropriate. And she died a long time ago, so she never heard my attempts. But I might have changed her mind had she heard it. But, so I sing this for her, and it's called Rambling Boys of Pleasure, it's usually called it, but it's on my latest album as I Wish I Was in Belfast.